Hi, I'm Shalini Gupta from Kaisha, and today I'm going to showcase how a traditional Indian sari can be worn and styled in four different ways. So after buying one sari, you'll have four different outfits.
She's wearing her jeans, so instead of a petticoat, we are going to use it as a skirt only, because we can tuck the sari inside in this. Hold it like this and tuck it very neatly. So after making the pleats, we'll tuck them inside neatly. It should be straightened out so that there is no extra bulge of the fabric. To have it tucked neatly, we also need to make pleats of the pallu. That will give it a beautiful drape. So the thinner the border, and if the girl has a very nice figure like hers, I would always recommend to make it into a thin pleat thing for the pallu, because then it shows the nice curve of her figure. Turn it for me to show how nice this cut is getting accentuated in this style of wearing the sari. So this is the one basic style of wearing a sari, which is very comfortable because your hands are free, and plus you can dance around and do anything you like. This is the first one. Now, earlier our mothers used to cross it like this. I don't recommend this. This gives it a very outdated look. I would recommend that you leave the pallu loose like this. The modern sari. So I'm taking this traditional sari. This is an ikat sari. So maybe you can hunt your mom's trouseau sarees, which she has kept in a trunk somewhere in the loft, and take it out now. And right now I am not using any pins. I am just showcasing the basic simple way of draping. And once it is fixed with pins, safety pins all over,
Now I have dismantled our third style. As you can see, one pallu is in my hand, one pallu is in her hand. This is the pleat of the first sari, these are the pleat of the second sari. Now what we are going to do, just watch. Could you please hold this? Could you give me a safety pin, please?